Hello, in this video I will show how we can merge two tables in Excel using Vlookup. Okay, so you can see I have two sheets here, sheet 1 and sheet 2. Okay, so on sheet 1 I have this table, okay, and on sheet 2 I have this table. Okay, so in both this table the name thing is common. Okay, now in sheet 2 there is mentioned year of birth. Okay, now what I want to do, I want to add year of birth column on this table from this table on sheet 2. Okay, so let me show how it can be done using Vlookup. Okay, so first let me write here year of birth AD. Okay, fine. So now I'm using my formula. Okay, Vlookup A2. Okay, fine. Then sheet 2. Okay, this is sheet 2 because we are taking information from table which is on sheet 2. Okay, sheet 2, then this, then this, then on sheet 2. Okay, on sheet 2 it is also A2B5. If I mention, if see A2B5. Okay, so here I will mention, no, so I will mention A2B5. Okay, now I'm taking information from the second column. Okay, the year of birth column is the second column on sheet 2, which on the table which is on sheet 2. Okay, so I will write 2 here. And then I will write false because I want exact match. Okay, fine. Now let me press enter. See, so Princess Diana was born in 1961. Nathan Hale was born in 1775 AD. S.N. Goenka ji was born in 1924. And Saint Peter was born in 1st AD. See. Okay, so the order is, it has already taken the order. Okay, on sheet 2, see, Nathan Hale is there. The first name is Nathan Hale. But it has taken this, automatically it has taken using BB because we have used BB because we have used Vlookup. Okay, alright. Can you see? Saint Peter 1. S.N. Goenka 1924. 1924 S.N. Goenka. Okay, Nathan Hale 1755. Nathan Hale. Princess Diana 1961. So Princess Diana 1961. Alright, that's it for this video.